In Robeson County being asked to keep an eye out for this murder suspect. Willie James Jr. is wanted by Charlotte-Mecklenburg police. Authorities there say last month James had cut off his electronic monitor and could be hiding in Robeson County. If you've seen him, call 704-336-8228.